concepts in Nigeria, we have dialectical problems when we talk English sometimes. I come from Delta State. I come from a town known as Okwashu. And even if they have a PhD in English, most likely in head and say Elu Elu B. Elu Elu. It's not Elu Elu, it's LLB. Or you hear them say MUTV. It's not MUTV, it's MTV. Or she works in NETA. I didn't work in NT, I work in NETA. I don't work in any, I work in NTA. Anyway, so this story, if it touches you too bad, I have told you about my own, so there's nothing you can do. So I want to say welcome to Professor Jack Aigodio, Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic, AAU Ekoban, representing the Vice Chancellor. Put your hands together for me. Professor Jack, I would like. Thank you. Once, when Nigeria was good and just, was beautiful, I had gone on a training in Jos. And I like going for morning masses. I was somewhere in Buguru, and we went for morning mass. And this priest noticed that there were strangers in his church. And he asked us, where do we all come from? We said, we are all Nigerians here on the training. We told him our names. You tell us your name now. And he said, my name is Jack. Not Jack the dog, or Jack for your car, but Reverend Father Jack Yale. Oh, so this is Professor Jack. Welcome. And so this man was in Lagos, and he had done something terrible. Somebody had done something terrible, and they were now chasing him. And everybody was running after him. And the man said, what is happening? He said, Native. The man's name was Latif. But he now said he had gone to see his friend Latif in Lagos, but there was COVID. So Latif was moving fast away from this commotion and was running. And this our friend who came from Benin was shouting, Natif, wait for me, oh Natif. Natif, wait for me, oh Natif. Trust the Lagos people. They held Latif. The panel had been left right this time. By the time our friend from Benin came up with him, Natif, I'll not be Natif, I'll be Latif. My name not be Natif, I'll not be Chief, I'll be Latif.